Hello friends, I am Charanjit. Welcome to my YouTube channel, Naturopathy or Swas. Friends, today I will tell you about Mrigi Mudra. See, in Sanskrit, Mrigi means deer and Mudra means seal. This mudra resembles a deer, thus it is named as Mrigi Mudra. A Homa ritual, that is a large public fire ritual in Hinduism, is done in this mudra. Mrigi Mudra can be done while doing pranayam and meditation. So first of all, I'll show you how to do this mudra. See, this mudra is very simple to do, can be done with both the hands, and if due to some reason you can't do with both the hands, do it with one hand also. See, just it is very simple to do. Just you have to take the tip of the thumb and touch it in the middle and in the ring finger. Just touch the tip of the thumb in the center of the middle and the ring finger, and rest the index and the small finger, that is the pinky finger, straight. This is the Mrigi Mudra. See, it looks like a deer face, so it is given a name as Mrigi Mudra. See, Mrigi Mudra has so many benefits, like the people, those who have seizures, epilepsy, or due to some reason nervous weakness. So it is helpful for such people, as it cures all these problems. So moreover, it removes tensions and anxiety, and also cures headaches due to cold and sinus. This mudra stabilizes and balances the mind and brings happiness to your feelings. Mrigi Mudra also increases our thinking and understanding power. It helps in improving antioxidant levels and enhances the body's natural immune function. Moreover, to some extent, it also helps in dental pain. So once again, I'll show you how to do this mudra. Just you have to touch the tip of the thumb in the center of the middle and the ring finger, just like that. And the remaining index and the pinky finger, that is the smaller finger, straight. That's all. This is your Mrigi Mudra. See, Mrigi Mudra can be practiced maximum up to 30 minutes by those people who are suffering from epilepsy or fits. And remaining rest all can practice this mudra any time of the day according to your capacity. That is 3 or 4 times also you can do this mudra and reap the benefits. See, whenever you do the mudra, please do it every day to reap the maximum benefits. But whenever you are practicing one time also, you can see the difference in your body. You can feel the difference. Yes, this will definitely help you in all your mental problems, and it will bring happiness in your life. It will keep you calm. It will remove all your nervous weakness, tensions, headaches, whatever anxiety you are suffering. Just do this mudra and you can see the difference. So friends, just do this mudra. If you like my video, just like and share. And if you haven't subscribed, please do subscribe. Thank you.